time to show you how to make the drink, the Dyer. So for this, you're going to need some Captain Morgan's spiced rum, a little bit of tonic water, and a splash of orange juice. So you're going to want to grab a tall rocks glass, top that up with a little bit of ice, bring out your shot glass, grab that spiced rum, and now we're going to want to do 4 ounces of the spiced rum. Poor spot doesn't like me today. And then we're gonna fill it up with some little bit of tonic water, 4 ounces of it. Perfect. Add a splash of the orange juice. No situation will ever be that dire again.